and I'm glad you're back. You know what? Mother Nature sometimes can be nasty, but I don't know if it's her fault. I think it's you guys, the weathermen, who say sunny, plus 12, 3K winds at the most. Well, cloudy all morning, ice on the boat, frozen hands, and I don't think it got above 3 or 4 this morning, okay? We went out, still we had a plan to go out to catch some big crappies again like we did the other day. But this time we stayed out about 12, 13 feet of water, watched the sonar for those suspended crappie, and drifted the floats and popped them. Drift and pop. Will you see what we caught on this episode of our series? Because it's about respect, but man, oh man, it's about different ways and techniques of catching these big, beautiful crappie. So without any further ado, let me let go of these big females. The males we let go already, we just want to show you some to take pictures of, but then I'll show you real quickly what we did, because you can do it. And when you watch our series and see the full episode of this, it was mind-boggling. Further ado, here we go. One side, I got some big, beautiful tuxedos. What do you boys think, huh? Look at you. Look at those. Hey, look at that, man. That is psychotic. That's big, beautiful Ontario crappie at its finest. Ready, boy? Go on. Ooh. Uh-oh, what's this? Male, female? No, I think it's another, it's a female, this one. Just got a little bit of girth on her. But look at that. Isn't that a gorgeous specimen of crappie? The fins and stuff remind me of some kind of saltwater fish, but that's what put in the beef. Dark green, black. Oh, ready, ready, ready? So she sinks down and goes. Now here is what I talk about, having respect for the fisheries, okay? You gotta do this, man. Really do. I don't care where you fish. It's totally up to you. But we believe in respecting the fishery. Look at the belly, okay? And they're just going to keep getting bigger and fatter. But look at that. There's the future of crappie fishing right there. And when you do more of this, ready? Go on, girl. See ya. Oh, man, oh, man. I got a couple more to show you. But this is what it's all about, man. Catching big, beautiful slabs. Look at that. Tell me that's not ready to do her business, huh? Big and fat. Yeah, ready? Okay, okay. I'm gonna let you go, man. Take it easy. Go on. Look how gorgeous that is. And last but not least, I know you want to see this because this just blew our mind how big and fat this thing is. And that's it, the live wells are empty, but take a gander at that. Is that a crappie that's ready to lay her eggs? Look at that, it's like a tennis ball, man. Big golf ball, big fat thing. Look at you, look at it, gorgeous fish. And this is what we do to them to sustain a fishery. Bye. Wow, wow. Just so much respect for those fish. So today, go along 8, 12 feet of water. Fish, again, they're still not shallow, man. Still not there, but I want to catch crappie. So was Josh, so he said, stay out. Slip floats ranging from 5 feet to 8 feet with the little bobber stops. Just keep altering it back and forth. Weighted little slip floats. And Northern Tackle Supply with the Mustad Sickle Hook green with chartreuse little jig heads, 1/8 ounce. With the slab bites on the back, Sam super sensitive, and the sharpshooters, that's all we did. Pitched all around the boat, drifted when we've seen them, and once in a while that float would just be going like this, and all of a sudden it would just be going down. It wasn't fast and furious, but I mean, you talk about quality instead of quantity, that's what this morning was. So the weatherman, cold front, sorry, didn't dissuade us. We were cold, yes, but we wanted to catch big crappies. You want big crappies? When it's safe to travel again, think about Northern Ontario. We've got it all, man. Everything you want and more, including these big, beautiful black slabs. But please consider releasing for the future so the next generation and the current can enjoy what you're doing, what we did, and what you're going to see in our series. Let's go home and warm up, get ready for some more Maple Leaf hockey. Maybe they'll even win tonight. We'll see. See you next time.